We've captured two EDI on tanks. Our scientists are busy with the technical analysis right at this very moment. The EED has made good use of this technology in the past, so this would be a great blow to them. Make sure we don't lose the two tanks or the laboratory. On the basis of available data, we've calculated that there's an 86.5% chance that the EED will try to destroy the tanks before we're finished with our research, in order to keep their superior technology out of our hands. We have to head them off by destroying all their structures and units in this sector.
Welcome back to Earth 2140, and welcome to the next mission for United Civilized States. So we do start with, yeah, they're so generous. They start us with a practical amount of buildings and whatnot. But anyway, you please come down here. You can help me destroy these. Wait a sec. Why do these guys have chicken walkers? That raptor is my technology. I thought I was the one who had stolen technology here, not they, but whatever. Anyway, let's just gather everyone down here. Oh, hey, we have repair guys. Nice. Let's see. Yep, want a bunch of you here. Of course, in fact, we want an infinite amount of you. Well, not quite, because that's not actually possible, but you know what I mean. This is another tiny map, which means we can actually attack the enemy outright, because it doesn't take us half an hour and 5 minefields to actually get there, which is great. So you just come all down there, you get over here. And then let's actually get these guys here moving. Yeah, of course now they're sending transports. I'm not sure what I was expecting here. I mean, that was bound to happen. Let's kill these tanks here, and let's just kill everything. Everybody just come down here and kill things. Ooh, careful with these tanks here. You should kill the actual infantry rather than the trying to kill the transports. But never mind. Oh, snap. Okay, you attack these guys here. Oh, please, come on. Do we have to... Nice, nice. So this could actually work. But let's see. In any case, you please. So now they get tanks. Let's just destroy their power plant. That might actually work a little bit better. There we go. You're dead now. Nice, nice. Let's send some reinforcements down here. And let's try to kill these tanks here. At least with low power, they should have lower production speed now, unless they have a second power plant, which is very possible. But not that likely, I think. So, repair guy, can you get in here? I don't think you can, but we'll have to see. Okay, everybody step aside. The big boys are here. Speaking of big boys, what do you have here? Defense tower, yeah, whatever. You probably can't afford that power-wise anyway, so never mind. Just destroy that stupid bio center. What do you have here? Oh, a power plant. Well, it would be a shame if someone just blew that up. Goodbye. Then let's destroy their tanks here. Let's send a couple more of you down south. We'll probably use you. So there we go. And here we go. Yeah, the fact that you start with a decent amount of money, you don't get overrun immediately, and that the map's so small just makes everything so much easier. Huh, really trying this again, are we? Well, never mind. Just kind of just stop there, but that's fine with me. So let's see. This guy, I can't believe I didn't lose that tank. But apparently I didn't lose that tank. So anyway, you can please destroy everything here. This might be even shorter than the last. Oh, the second headquarters here. Well, never mind. Oh wait, was that their tech house over there? You know what? Never mind. Nobody cares. Yeah, that's actually easier than the last mission. Because the enemy has way less stuff to throw at us. Even though they do have a full base this time. There we go. You know what? You can just... Whoops. Wrong menu, there we go. You can just go hunting. That should sort us out. The only thing I'm worried about is that we might trigger another attack here somewhere, but we should have enough defenders, so I'm not really worried. Yeah, you can mine resources here, but quite frankly, these guys here have to pass this attack corridor here, and if you secure... There we go.